How do the kids react to you on campus? I mean, you know, for them, just having Tommy Lee walking amongst them must have been, you know, godlike for them.
It was a trip, and that's why we decided to really do the fish out of water thing. And we had opportunities to do it in Los Angeles or Miami, and it was like, you know what, let's go middle America and really freak some people out. And people were tripping out. Like, dude, that's Tommy. Is that Tommy?
Yeah.
they were tripping.
Look at that guy over there. He's dressed up just like Tommy Lee.
Yeah.
Who does
he
think he is?
Yeah, it was funny, man. People were, you'll see.
I can't wait to see that. Hey, you know what? I wanted to ask you both also about this Michael Jackson circus that's going on now. I mean, with celebrity comes a certain bit of circusdom, but what do you think about the whole thing that's going on with all the media attention with all this?
Well, that just kind of comes with the territory, unfortunately.
Yeah. What is going on with that? Like, where is that all at?
I haven't paid much attention.
I haven't paid attention. I haven't turned the TV on in weeks.
Yeah.